wire is fathers that lost their one child, even two child children during the terrorist attacks.
ארוכה, ארוכה מאוד שלא נחסר עליה.
זה מזכיר את כל התמונות, כל מה שהיה שם.
נחזיר אותך 10 שנים אחורה.
בדיוק, ממש.
לרגע הזה בדיוק.
There is no greater bond in this battle than the bond between Israel and America, because it reflects the deepest bond of two societies that were born in freedom and that share so many ideals, so many values. On this day, let us remember them and let us recommit ourselves to doing all in our power to ensure that the forces of barbarism are defeated and that the forces of progress and peace will prevail.
The September 11 disaster is a huge and unforgettable catastrophe. There is no consolation for those who were hurt.
On behalf of the city of Jerusalem, the people of Israel, I express my most profound condolences to all of those who lost loved ones on September 11.
Millions of people missed a heartbeat 10 years ago while watching with amazement and terror the Twin Towers to collapse. An unforgettable moment to many, a life-changing event to many others.
At this living memorial, we recall the tragic events 10 years ago of 9/11. And vow never again should such a loss ever occur. Why here in Israel? Why here on the footsteps of Jerusalem? Because nowhere is there a place that can understand the pain of loss and have the courage for peace.
It is a day to remember those we lost and to stand with their families and loved ones. It is also a day to honor all victims of terrorism around the globe.
Ledati. בכל העולם אין עם שמבין את הכאב שלנו ואין עם שיכול לעזור לנו להמשיך לחיות ולבנות מחדש יותר מעם ישראל.